As we talked about earlier, if two lines are parallel, that means that they have the same slope. Considering what parallel means, and your understanding of how to form equations of different lines, can you tell me then what the equation of a line parallel to the line y equals 1/2 x plus 3, but that has a y-intercept of 0, negative 2 would be?